Sebastian means being a servant. Vidago means friend. Actually, on the subject of friend, we can also develop a relationship with God. It mentions in scripture there's five types of relationship one can develop with Krishna. And one of them is as a friend. And then dasya. Dasya means servant, for servant. So that is one of the five types of relationships as well. A servant of the Supreme, a servant of other devotees. Those who are in the path of spirituality, we serve them. And then that's one of the. And then finally, Atmanivedha. It takes a couple of minutes, but if we try to do one before going to school or work, we'll make our lives successful. Thank you very much.
So while we set up for the Arti, we just thank Bhakti Yoga Prabhu for an amazing class. Please pick up the Bhagavad Gita if you don't have one. It's a very important book to have. It's basically your guide to your life. And I would like to invite our sponsors for Sunday today. Granddaughter of Uday Pratap Singh, Gaurangi Singh, and her parents, Harsha Vardhan and Aishwarya Singh, to come and please get a gift from our speaker. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Three.
Is her birthday?
Yes.
Three. Happy Hello. Birthday.
Hello.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hare Krishna to you.
Hare Krishna to you. Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna
dear.
Her name is
Prabhupada.
Thank you.